Of the confirmed cases, Xarás recorded the highest number of 13, with Omaheke and Kunene recording one case each. The 9 deaths were recorded in Keetmanshoop, Gorichas, Mariental, Windhoek, Usa Kos and Walvis Bay. The Deputy Minister of Health, Dr. Ushua Mwinyangwe, during the daily COVID-19 update, urged the public not to be reluctant in observing protocols to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
Today we have recorded few number of positive cases, but so has the number of the tests carried out. Therefore, we should not read much from today's results in terms of positive trend. What is of great concern is the high number of deaths. As we need to strengthen preventive measures, we must also embrace the COVID-19 vaccination opportunities to strengthen our defense.
Selima Henock, NBC News, Windhoek.